you see the information in your board in different ways. Make sure projects don't overlap. Or see the breakdown of progress.
Whoa.
If you want to see the bigger picture, use dashboards. You as a manager can get key insights and metrics from all your projects in one place. Yeah,